Introducing Microsoft 365 Chat, a powerful new capability in Microsoft 365 to solve your most complex problems at work. Let's say you're a marketer at a national chain of home improvement stores, and you need to get the latest on the store opening. You start your day with Copilot, asking what's hot in your inbox today. It does some thinking and gives you an overview of the most pressing items. Great. Looks like the new store opening plans could use your attention. Let's dive in deeper there. Copilot combs through all your recent emails, chats, documents, and meetings, whether you attended them or not, to get you up to speed in moments. It didn't just summarize a single document. It knew what sources to pull from and what information to extract from each. Next, you need to do some market research. Let's say you want details on square footage and the proximity of competitors to your new location. M365 Chat scours the web, and within seconds, it finds everything you're looking for. And it includes references, so you can easily fact-check the results. You're curious, how does this stack up against the other stores you're opening in the past year? Copilot figures out which stores you mean, crunches the numbers, and gives you the answer. Next on your to-do list, finalize the date and speaker for the opening event. You missed the last meeting, and this might have come up in the conversation. Copilot's got you covered, getting you up to speed in seconds. Looks like it was a dynamic discussion, and it's your responsibility to make a final decision. To do that, you need to understand all the factors at play, including the implications they have on your grand opening timeline. Copilot extracts the relevant details and puts them in an organized table, which helps bring the full picture into view. You're not seeing a clear answer, so you ask it to recommend the best date and speaker based on the constraints discussed. It not only understands the constraints, it thinks through the options to help solve your problem. There you go. Now you have a clear recommendation, so you can make the call and notify the team. Now that you've got the opening date, you've got to get customers excited. Time to write a blog post. You point Copilot to the right files and ask it to tune the message to the audience. Note the amount of detail, such as asking it to pick the top 5 things and make them prominent. Here it goes. Copilot gets to work. Okay, now you've got a blog post. This store will be the first to unveil your new home improvement concierge service, and you need a catchy tagline. Let's generate some options. This is great for when you've got a case of writer's block. Here we go. These look pretty good. Lastly, you want to highlight the impressive retail experience of the new store manager. Best source for that? LinkedIn. Copilot generates an updated blog for you that includes the new additions. Now, the opening is just around the corner, and you've got to send an email to the team so they have everything they need to push this over the finish line. Now, one of the amazing things about Copilot is you don't need to worry about things like punctuation, spelling, or being super structured. You can give it a total brain dump. You could spend the next hour putting together an email that outlines the key details, but with Copilot, you're never more than a few seconds away from a solid first draft. There was a great quote in the store walkthrough video that you want to include, but you don't remember where you last saw it or have time to search for it, let alone re-watch it to find the quote. Based on your quick description, Copilot finds the exact video you're thinking of, extracts the quote you wanted, and plugs both the quote and the video into your email. So, you like the draft, but it doesn't sound like you. Introducing Sound Like Me in Outlook. Now you can personalize any email to match your unique style and voice. And check this out. It even knows your signature. M365 Chat is a whole new way to work.